welcome the next competitor.
Veuillez accueillir le prochain patineur.
Representing Québec.
Représentant le Québec, Brandon Day.
Brandon is 17 years old. He began skating at the age of 4. He is coached by Eric Therrien and choreographed by Sylvia Nguyen. Skating his free program this evening to Cry Me a River by Michael Bublé.
I want to go give Brandon a hug.
Well, look, there's no way around it. This young man had a very, very difficult day. I think there's four or five falls there, and I'm sure he feels terrible. But he has great qualities, and he never gave up performing. Now look, he can't make it perfect because it wasn't. He had challenges throughout his performance on the technical elements. But I had written in the short program about his upper body movement, his expression, and all of that. He was unable to show all those qualities at the highest level today because of the technical elements. But this is a program that he will never forget, and that will make him better.
And
as
I
painful as it is.
Yeah, I totally agree, Ted. I hope he doesn't lose sight of the fact of the tremendous character that he has on the ice. It's so stylish. He uses his body as an expressive instrument. And that is something, you know, a lot of people who land the jumps don't have that ability.
But I think he loves skating regardless. I mean, of course, you want to do the jumps, right? But I think he loves, some people, it's all and only about the jumps.
Yeah.
I think
he
actually really
That's
likes the full package of skating. Didn't do the jumps today. This was really a tough performance. There's no question. I feel for him, but I just want to go tell him how good I think he is.
I want to give him a hug.
Not tonight he was, but I think he's a really strong skater.
Oh, it's beautiful. The body is sleek and expressive. There's a lot there.
Yeah. And he just wasn't balanced on anything tonight on the jumping side.
I think it was one of those things where it starts to go bad and you don't know how to pull it back.
Well, it's hard. Your brain has to say, stop thinking that and get on to the next
one. Yeah, stop worrying about it.
Yeah. So it makes the sport, I find, very interesting because of skates like this and the whole range all the way up to brilliant. A brilliant skater, a perfect skate for a skater. You look at, you know, Brian Lee, he skated clean for himself.
Yeah.
There's other weaknesses in there for sure, right? And this gentleman, you know, had a tough skate today, but he's got some beautiful strengths. Take a look at the scores for the free program.
Free program score,
59.50, a total competition score of 112.32, and currently ranking him in 11th place.